Our drivers are ready. Corner marshals are ready. Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. And here we go. Barry Baker leading the field off. A perfect start from the pole position. Christopher Kropp behind him. Valyami, perfect start, gentlemen. Well done. Here they come down. A Reedy straight for lap number one. Time to go racing. Invitational round 10, heat number one. The fabulous Barry Baker, four-time champion, out front. Christopher Kropp in a two-spot. Valyami tucks in right behind. The freight train through the chicane and down to Reedy Straight. It is Barry out front, followed by Christopher. Valyami checking up right behind Christopher as he taps the keyhole. Back to the front, Barry. Down the chicane he goes. All around the sweeper on the back 180. It is Barry out front in the Yokomo, followed by the Tamiya, Christopher Kropp, the Awesomatics. There, Valyami Kutvanen. Down to Reedy Straight they go, across the stripe. It's Baker, Kropp, Valyami. Nose to tail these guys are. Fantastic start to heat number one, round number 10. The 19th run of the Reedy Race of Champions here, presented by Reedy, Team Associated, Scorpion Power System, Sweep, Tamiya, and StickIt1Racing.com. Round the carousel they go. Man, what a fight we got. Fantastic clean racing here. Down the line, Baker, Kropp, Kutvanen, Hardman, and Reinhardt. Nose to tail racing here. Doesn't get any better than this. Here at the Tamiya America Raceway. The fabulous Barry Baker leading the way. 3 minutes and 30 seconds to go. Oh, Hardman tapping out. Going to give Reinhardt a spot. Juho going to get by. Back to the front. It's still Barry, Christopher, and Valyami. Good, clean running, gentlemen. Round the carousel they go. Into the short chute. Chrissy followed by Valyami and Mark. Down the line they go. Just a gripping and a rip into that 180. Whoa, Valyami had a look to the inside. Oh, what a pass from Valyami. Kutvanen making it happen to the inside of Christopher Kropp there. Kutvanen now to second. Beautiful pass for the driver from Finland in the Awesomatics. Barry still out front. Follow Valyami, Christopher, and Mark. Fantastic race in here. 2:40 to go. Barry Valyami. Round the carousel, into the short chute. Seven cars so close. Down the line. These guys putting on a fantastic, amazing display of driving. Barry, Valyami, Christopher, Mark, Juho, followed by Andrew and Louis. Through the chicane, they go. A fantastic race. The fabulous Barry Baker fending off the charge from the field with 2:10 to go. Barry, your leader, yellow and white, blue, Reedy powered Yokomo, followed by the Awesomatics who could fit in. Christopher Kropp behind him into Tamiya, followed by Reinhardt into Tamiya. We got three down, two to go. Barry, Valyami, Christopher, and Mark. Down the line they go again. Excellent race in here. It does not get any better than this, ladies and gentlemen. Some of the best drivers on the planet right here at the 19th running of the Reedy Race of Champions. Down the back straight they go with a minute 38 to go. Barry, Valyami, Christopher, Mark, followed by Juho, Andrew, Loic, and Eric. Down the line they go. Fantastic. Freight train of touring cars. Minute 25 to go. Barry, Valyami, Christopher, and Mark. Ford gonna break away a little bit from the pack. Rocking and a rolling down the back straight. They go, Valyami, the inside, side by side. They're side by side there. And that's gonna move Christopher Kropp now to the lead. Valyami trying to make it happen in the closing minute. Now it's the Tamiya boys, 1-2. Christopher Kropp and Mark Reinhardt, these guys battling hardcore for second and third right now. Very close in the point structure. It's Christopher Kropp from Germany at his second Reedy race. Mark Reinhardt, five-time Reedy race champion. 40 seconds ago, these guys are great friends, great competitors, both from Germany. 35 seconds to go, 35 to go. Christopher Kropp and Mark Reinhardt. Down a short chute they go. They're going to hit the line with 26 seconds to go. Christopher Kropp, Mark Reinhardt, the Tamiya teammates going at it. Around the carousel, down the short chute. Through the chicane here, down to Reedy straight across the line. 14 seconds to go, two laps left. This is round number 10, Invitational, heat number one. Christopher and Mark coming down the line, 5 seconds to go. One more time, this is the final lap. Here we go, game on. Christopher Kronmark taking a look at that 180. Around the carousel they go, down the short chute. It's going to be a drag race down the line. Oh, my goodness, and at the line. Stand by, stand by. Your winner, Christopher Kropp. Our drivers are ready. Corner marshals are ready. Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. And here we go. Whoa. Big left turn there for Coretti at the tone. Trying to get that hole shot. Pumpy able to hang on. Watch it in the chicane. Here they go down the line, lap number one. Thomas Pumpler, Ryan Maker, Ronald Volker, Akio Sabu, Randy Kasser, followed by Stephen Wise and E.J. Evans. It is Pumpy, your leader, down the line. On to the back straight they go. Ryan Maker in second, followed by Ronald Volker. Battle through the chicane they go. It's Pumpy. Oh, Baker tapping out there. Good driving. Just gives it up. Doesn't contest it. Lives to race another lap. Well done, Ryan. Ronald now going to go to the two spot. Akio Sabu to third. Down the line they go. Year later, Thomas Pumpler, Ronald Volker, and Akio Sabu. It's the Tamiya of Pumpler, the Yokomoa Volker, the Tamiya of Akio Sabu. So a Tamiya sandwich here for Volker. Pumpy right in front of him. Good, clean running. Good job. Well done. Excellent. Into the chicane they go. Thomas, Ronald, Akio. Then it's going to be Randy Kasser now moving up a spot. Down the line they go through the sweeper. It's Pumpy keeping that door shut. Ronald right behind him. Akio sitting in third. Good job, Anthony. Thank you. Into the chicane. Hard to see behind the marshals. They get through it. Oh, Pumpy opens the door. Ronald not close enough to dive to the inside. Akio showing good patience behind these guys. Very good, clean running here. And Ronald getting in the back of Pumpy. He waits. Good sportsmanship there. Big break for Akio Sabu. Volker on the outside. Volker trying to get that spot back. Pumpy tabbing out. Go, go, go. Akio Sabu to the lead. Second spot, Randy Kasser. Third spot, Ronald Volker. 3 minutes to go. Two down, three to go. Our leader down the line, Akio Sabu, followed by Randy Kasser, Ronald Volker. 2:45 to go, Akio Sabu from Japan in a yellow and blue. Coming on to the Reedy straight. Second spot, Kasser down the line, Volker down the line. Then it's going to be Thomas Pumpler, Bannon with Ryan Maker, Stephen Weiss, E.J. Evans, and Anthony Coretti. Akio Sabu, your leader, down the straightaway. Separation 1.1 seconds over Randy Kasser. 9 tenths of a second back is Volker from Kasser. Round the carousel they go. On to the short chute. 2:19 left on the race clock as they cross the stripe. This is Invitational. Heat 2, round number 10. 19th running of the Reedy Race of Champions. Presented by Reedy, Team Associated, Scorpion Power System, Sweep, Tamiya, and StickIt1Racing.com. Three down, two to go, guys. Three down, two to go. Year later, Akio Sabu going to be coming up on EJ. Second spot, Randy Kasser. Ronald Volker now 6 tenths of a second back. As they cross the line, now 5 tenths. Well done. Thank you, EJ. Randy and Ronald 1.7 back from Akio Sabu. Sabu with a good, comfortable lead, a full straightaway. Randy Kasser, Ronald Volker having a fight here. Volker closes up on a break and takes a look to the inside. Round the carousel, onto the short chute. Kasser. Nose to tail. Ronald behind him across the stripe. Randy protecting it inside. Ronald takes a look there. Nothing. Round the carousel. Onto the short chute. Coming down the line. Through the sweeper. Volker. Nose to tail. They go. Takes a look to the inside. Randy able to beat him on the exit. We're at 1:05 to go. Down the straightaway they go. It's still Akio Sabu out front with the race for second. Oh, Kasser, oh, go, go, go. Kasser getting it crossed up sideways. Volker now to P2. Good driving. Well done. Good checkup. So 49 seconds. I'll go. Akio Sabu, your leader. He's got a 2.6 second lead over Ronald Volker. 41 seconds to go. Akio down the line. Ronald going to be coming up on EJ Hare with 35 seconds to go. 2.4 second lead. Third spot. Thank you, EJ. So Akio Sabu, year later, with 27 seconds. He's got a straightaway lead over Ronald Volker. Ronald making up 4/10 of a second that lap. But 20 seconds left on a race clock. Akio Sabu, year later, we got two laps to go. 15 seconds as they cross the line. Akio Sabu, year later, Ronald Volker trying to reel him in, just clicking off the laps, trying to reel in. Akio, 5 seconds to go down the line. One more lap. Go, 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 go. Keep going, keep going. Ronald Volker, you're done. Finish the lap you're on, guys. Race up to the finish line. An outstanding run from sixth on the grid. Akio Sabu, your winner. Our drivers are ready. Quarter marshals are ready. Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. And here we go. Trouble there at the start. Down the line, we got Rick Howard leading away. Second spot, Ralph Birch. Felix Law, more power. Ryan Cavalieri from the back of the grid. It's Howard, followed by Felix, Ryan, Ralph. Coming down a really straight, there you go. Yeah, Rick Howard out front leading the way. Down the short chute they go. Felix Law in second, followed by Cavalieri. Watch it coming on the straightaway. Watch it, watch it coming on the straightaway, straightaway, straightaway. Cavalieri, you will have to wait. Rick, here later, Ralph. Rick Howard carrying a flag for the Reedy brand here. Him and Sean keeping Mike's name alive. Watch it, it's sweeper, guys. Sweeper, 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 sweeper. Watch it, sweeper, sweeper, sweeper. It's clear. All right, later, Rick Howard down the straightaway. Second spot, Ralph Birch. Third spot, going to be Cavalieri, followed by Matsukura, Hebert. Now Bergstrom, then Hebert, Matsukura, Mean, and Felix. 320 left to go here, Invitational. Round 10, heat number three. It is Rick Howard out front leading away. His lead right now by 2.1 seconds over Ralph Birch. And it's going to be Cavalieri, followed by Bergstrom, Hebert, Matsukura, Law, and Vajak. 3 minutes to go, guys, three to go. It's Rick, followed by Ralph. Ryan, we're at 2:57 to go. All right, leader right now, 2:40 to go. It's Rick, Ralph out front. It's a 2.6 second lead. Rick Howard now stretching it out. Down the line through the carousel into the short chute. Ralph Birch second, Cavalieri third. Two. 2:25 to go, guys. It's Ralph trying to reel in Rick. Rick still with that 2.5 second lead. And Cavalieri, Bergstrom, Matsukura, followed by Bayer, Maychak, and Law. 2:15 left, guys. 2:15 left. This is round 10 of 12. We're here at the Tamiya America Raceway. 19th running of the Reedy Race of Champions, presented by Reedy, Team Associated, Scorpion Power Systems, Sweep, Tamiya, and StickinOneRacing.com. We're at 2 minutes to go. 2 minutes to go. Race number 17's up next. Good save there by Matsukura going through the kink. Back to the front. Highlighter continues to be Rick Howard. Going to be coming up on Felix. Ralph Birch second. Ralph coming down the straightaway with Cavalieri in tow. Minute 31, 30. Rick Howard got a 2.8 second lead. Rick down the back straightaway. He's in that red and white. Lucky number 13, second spot, Ralph, in a white, orange, yellow, and blue. X-ray, of Ralph RC America. Down the straight away he goes. 2.3. Ralph and chipping away at the lead from Rick. We got a minute 7 to go. Rick through the chicane. Down to Reedy straight. Here comes Ralph. Cross start finish line. This time by 2.0 seconds. Ralph picking it up, laying it down, trying to reel him in. Felix, the leader, is behind you. Well done. Thank you. Now it's a less than a straightaway lead here for Howarth over Birch. 1.9 second lead. Rick out front. He's got 43 ticks of the clock left. Down the line across the stripe. It is a 1.9 second lead for Rick. Rick from third on the grid. Ralph from fourth. 27 seconds to go. Cavalier trying to close back. 20 seconds, 20 to go. They're going to cross the line. Maybe one more lap. Go, go, go. It's going to be close. 13 seconds as they cross the stripe. Rick Howard trying to bring home the win here in Heat 3, round number 10. Oh, no. Ralph catches the corner. Cavalieri going to go by. That is time, guys. Finish the lap. You're on. Race to the line. Keep going. Go, 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 go. Keep going, drivers. Race up to the line. Down the line they go, and everybody is done. Rick Howard taking the win.